Hey, Dean. Have you thought about it? Do you want the assistant manager job? You need to do something with your life.
Yeah, Dan, but this isn't it.
Huh?
This isn't it.
Not it.
This is more I wanted
to. Not it. I'll tell you what, hot dog. You're flushing a golden opportunity down the toilet. And just so you know, if you come back and you do want your job, not here.
Oh.
Off the table.
I hope you're right.
You're fired.
Okay. It's really unprofessional and really
is it?
Childish of you, but okay.
You just flushed it. Whole life gone. One crystal moment.
Okay,
you never had it. You never did.
It's just not for me. All right?
A lot of people like an astronaut training to that of the restaurant management training. And you do not have the right stuff.
Thanks, Dan.
Get out!
Thanks for being so
get out of my sight! I write the book, not you! Right. My ship! Right. Hit the bricks!
Well, you're making this a lot easier for me, so I appreciate it.
Yeah? Well, you're making it a lot harder on yourself, kid! Now go walk your lonely road! You prick!
All right, Dan, thanks for being so mature about this and professional.
I was very professional. You're fired.
All right.
Yeah. You'll be back. Hey, listen. Come here.
What?
Ah, what the heck? You know what? Do you want the job or not?
What are you talking about? I just... No, I don't. I want to leave. I quit.
Get out of here!